my God! This is the best party ever! What's your name, beautiful?
Anderson.
Anderson, say hi. How old are you?
5.
5 years old up here dancing with us. Oh my gosh. Hey, let's take them back. Keep them going, man. You got some good music popping off.
Have you ever met a
girl that you tried to date. But a year to make love, she wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. You had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got off stage dripping pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah, blah, blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bar. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bits, she started
where
throwing back
my brain.
But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
You got what I need.
What?
He said he's just a friend.
Say what?
He said he's just a friend.
Oh, baby. Having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about them, let's go into the story. About a girl named blah, 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 that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar. Spending a lot of time so we can build up.